everybody, did you go down to here? Again, starting with another episode of Pokemon Sword. And we are going to be heading off. Today, we are going to start our journey outside of our town, Controller. So I thought we'll get going, and we'll explore the riot early today, and try to make it to, we'll stop where we need to go. Why is that doing that? Gonna have to clean this thing, I guess. Not quite so fast, you two. Uh-oh. What you doing here, Mom? I knew this day was coming since the moment you chose Scorbunny as your partner, darling. Professor Mongol was kind enough to let us know that you two were setting out. So at least a little gift to see set you off on your way. All the knits you need for camping. You put the set of camping gear in your bag, key iron pocket. Everything you need to set up the tent and get cooking in the camping spots. No matter what happens out there, if you and your partner are all together, I know you'll be fine. Thanks, Mom. And just to think how lucky you are, mother of the first ever pair of champion brothers. I doubt that, Hop. Because I'm certain to be the champion next. You'll see. Of course you will be, darling. Always do have fun and take care of yourself. You'll be welcome back anytime, any home time. Back home anytime. We're off. Wish us luck. Not like we need it. There's loads of Pokémon trainers and all kinds of Pokémon out there waiting for us. My excitement's running ahead of me even faster than the train. That train that can go, did you go? Come on, we're off. Homosok is from a vast wild area. It's a real sight. There's all sorts of wild Pokemon just running about everywhere to look. Plus, you can camp out and do some spot of fishing. I don't think I could ever get tired of it. Shoot! God dang it. Hey, Mr. Station Master, isn't this the wild area? What are we stopping here for? Yes, this is the wild area station, no mistake. I'm sorry to tell you that the train is halted due to a flock of Wooloo on the tracks. What to be sorry about? This is brilliant. Brilliant. This wild area is massive. There's a load of Pokemon battles here. You get... Shush! You get it, don't you? Did you go? This is the best possible place to put together the greatest team. I didn't figure to do that. No, I don't want to go that way. I want to talk to these guys. Have you had Eevee? I knew it. You have Let's Go experience with Eevee, haven't you? I hope you have another Let's Go experience with this Eevee too. Aww, I got a cute little Eevee. Girl. Oh, it looks like it. Oh my god, boy. Disability compounds his body suit. Okay, I wanted to be a girl. Come on, mine was a girl. God dang. What corn ash? Find the pie for now. The Eevee I gave you is special, you know? You should definitely Dynamax it. Yeah, let's go. Hey, you didn't have a Pikachu. I knew it! Let's go experience with a Pikachu, didn't you? I hope you have another Let's Go experience with this Pikachu. Pikachu's there was added that, of course, is a boy. Pikachu generally paraphrases from its cheat sacks that are very extra soft and super stretchy. If you like to get Pikachu name, yeah. To get rid of Kalu for now. I'll probably change my Pokemon up from time to time. Here's the Dynamax special. Alright, stop doing that, you stupid controller. Okay. Let's try out Spocky a little bit. Make sure I don't forget anything. They're pretty rested. Shut up. Look at that. That's Moonstoke, way off that way. And it's been trained there and here are countless new Pokemon waiting to be met. Oh, hello. And if it isn't so now. My grand gave me a proper ear for it in her own way. These two young trainers are setting out on a journey. But what are you doing with your life? Sounds kind of rough. Never mind that. Nothing to worry of your own. Besides, I was quite curious about that Pokemon you two met in the forest. I'd be thinking I should look into it, so if time works out fine. If I discover something really huge, maybe I'll even get Grand to admit I got some talent. Yikes, being in the dot has got its own charms. I say you need not worry about it. I'm glad to be on the road. It's been ages. It's been great fun fishing, camping, rough and outside again. Well, I'm off to go stick my head in many of those red glowing dens I can find. I'm going to battle the slot of Pokemon Branches Dynamax and fill in another page in the tale of my legend. Sorry about that. What a cheek. Dynamax Pokemon are really on another level, you know. You better Dynamax your partner Pokemon, too, if you want to take on opponents that strong. If you find spots here and there in the wild area that ends a red beam of light, if you think you're up to it, check them out. There are to be Dynamax Pokemon looking inside. So what's that? How about I send you off with a little treat for me? Moxley. Cool. Small device knowledge access to Pokemon storage system, but there are places where it won't work. If you can use... Okay. That's just connect between things. With the Pokemon box link, you'll be able to put Pokemon from your team into your boxes. Or take Pokemon from your boxes and add them to your team. Nice, right? Go while catching as many Pokemon as you like and fill in your Pokédex. The wild area is waiting for you. This is the start of your real adventure. If you say so. I'm gonna have to find some other girls. See any else around this spot this way. Oh, come on, stop going whatever you want, no. Kinda wanna take Cody with me too. I'll have the Star Fox up later. I'm gonna test these two out. I can do Gigamax me off later as well because I was gonna move that one up a little differently. Now, do we have enough bonus speed I can catch? There we go. Here we go. We got you. No, I don't want that. That would be nice. Susie, you're a pain. Oh, laser focus. I see you survived this one, you stupid bunny. Pokemon to get. I'm just doing it right now for the fun of it. Like I said, we're gonna run around a bit in the right way. Just for the fun of it. We'll probably come back after the third gym to do it. Oh, I meant the first gym. I like to go in between each gyms and do something cool. We gotta go. Let's just call it Sammy.
actually remember the name, but I don't care for it. I want the Metapod. Have a cat pee, gotta get a Metapod. And probably with one of these dungeons, I'll get the Butterfree later. No, I don't like that. As annoying as you are, I'm just going to test this today out because I am not playing this game retarded. Stay in the Pokeball. Thank you! For now, and then I'll get more later so I can probably. And I have a high chance of finding the evolution, so I'm just gonna try to get the first one. No! That wasn't fair. Seriously, with focus energy? Okay, that makes a lot of sense. And I'll probably see them out in the wild too. Oh well. I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet.
let go of you and then go sneak some more. I want my friendly a walk if possible. Specifically a thing. Yeah, I did not pick that up. Don't want to. That does good for you. How can you find notes without any touching the ground? Well, you're pushing anything on the damn ground. No, I don't want any of you. Ooh, chestnut. Nice. Yeah, I know, I hate that attack. Go in the Pokeball, can't you? This is now level 11. Nothing but one fucking attack. That makes no sense.
Because if a squirrel comes out of the trees, I don't want the squirrel. No, and I don't want you either. Oh, wait, Tyler. You're not saying anything. Taco. Like this. Please just do that yourself. Go Pokeball. There's not a cook boy then. Jump kick, so I'm actually going to have a speedo. Thank you. that post. Hold on. Okay, I just kind of a baby. Want this in the nuisance. I have one. I want that wall.
go back and get it.
Too big, girl, because I want Gardevoir. And get Snail later.
That stays, that's fine.
This is a man later. Catch a female.
I don't want this one for me, I want a female.
And that won't do me no good.
Here you go.
Thank you.
No pension.
Away.
do the thing.
Damn bunny rabbit. I don't want you. Okay, well, leave me alone. I'm trying to find something more important than you. Rockabilla, it's cool. Maybe not what I'm looking for. Nothing but those things in it. Oh, let's just head to the horoscope and come back later. Let's do one more, just for the heck of it. Alright now. Let's do one more job before we head into Mother's Soak. So this is what the data part is.
Yeah, a bomber plant and a solar rock actually do something useful. I've never seen trainers more concerned about the Pokemon's safety. God. Okay, I don't know if I can actually do anything with it. I'm catching the new part of the monster quickly. Come back here a little bit later. Go cut the last one. Okay, I don't mind. No. I didn't know I had this move, right? I did not touch the moon. Let's get in here. I'm probably in for now. No, 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 stop. Let me go. Save here. Okay, everybody. We're going to call it quits for there because I'm going to probably do this, what goes on next pretty much in a separate episode. But now, we'll stop there. Bye!